Yes, the fuck, infantry.
I'm ready.
Oh my god.
What's the question?
Quarter length, no time.
You got the camera, right?
Oh,
started. Okay, yeah, I already started it. How does it feel to be a white man in the HBCU?
Are you kidding me right now?
Wow.
Yo! Right in the box.
Can't you be another man?
Huh?
We don't see color at all.
Yeah, we're colorblind.
Everybody bleeds red.
Hey, don't put
somehow black man
get set,
right? Hold on, hold it.
Where are the laces on that pole?
Talk your shit.
Aren't they supposed to be here?
Talking.
Isn't that where they're supposed to be?
Talking. Another one. Oh!
Boom, shakalaka.
Oh! Alright, what's up?
I did not say ready in front of my hand. I said get set. Which would have been a penalty when he snapped it because our O-line would be moving.
Bro! Mm.
0 for 2.
Mm.
You know what he sounds like?
0 for 2.
I ain't gonna say it on camera, but he sounds like.
Fine competition through the uprights. Who wins, guys? Samuel Johnson with a great punt, but it's outside. Wide right.
Great punt, though. You better get out of the way. Last time,
yeah, whatever.
I'm gonna roll out right here. Go ahead, wait.
WTF.
Wide left.
Oh, look at that.
Go get him, Adam.
Mine was closer.
Mine was a spiral.
It does not matter.
You never said if it was a spiral or not. Go back in the film. See whose was closer.
Mine, better ball.
Yours, absolute pole shank mishit.
But
so you go
said
get him.
You wanted to make it through the upright.
Yeah, that's
it. Who got closer?
I said, if you don't make it, best ball wins.
No, you did not.
I said it as all I was right, punting.
Turn it back, Wade.
Hell no, white left.
And I'm a kicker, not a punter.
He's a kicker, guys.
Can you kick your ball?
Oh my.
Wide left.
God.
He booted that hole, though.
Bro.
My ball is tied. That is tied.
Oh my God.
What do you gotta
think? Tiebreaker, let's get it.
I kicked this and you kicked it here.
Let's get it.
Excuses. He was hating. A good player doesn't use excuses.
Oh, right down the middle.
Oh, I made it. Let's go.
Oh.
Go get all six of them, JJ.
That's what happens when the kickers try to punt with the punters. Doesn't work.
Hey, you're missing one.
Automata. Who is your favorite person on the team?
On the team?
Yeah, one person. One singular person.
Does coach count?
No, coaches don't count.
No
player. Player, equipment, the athletic trainers. Any of those, who's your favorite?
Huh.
Who's the most kind? The nicest one.
The nicest one,
no question.
No trainers, right?
The trainers, yes.
Trainers.
Yes. They're involved.
Probably Ashley.
Ashley?
Ashley, she's pretty nice. Anyway, I haven't seen her on a bad day.
What about Etta?
He's probably my best friend right now. So.
Yeah. What about that the Swiss Army knife guy? Yeah. What about him?
You talking about the ginger?
He's what? How tall is he?
Probably like 5'7", 5'8".
A foot taller than you? Okay, cool.
No, he's cool.
He's cool?
Yeah, he's pretty good at ping pong and pool.
And pool?
Yeah.
What about ping pong?
I heard he hasn't lost apart from Shiloh. And that rematch was supposed to be happening soon, but it never came.
Why do you think that was?
I heard Sam was running from Shiloh.
A where?
That's what I heard.
Oh, dang. Because I heard that Shiloh never wanted to play him again.
Oh, is that so?
Because he knew he'd lose.
Shiloh told me that you were running.
Oh.
I don't know. That's
so we got something to settle. Is that what it is? We got something to settle.
Seems like it.
All right.
It seems like it.
You're the instigator, so you'll be the ref when it happens.
That's perfectly fine. I'm there for it.
First time practicing on a Monday. How are we feeling?
First time practicing on a Monday. You know, not my ordinary day. We'll leave the reason. Secret.
Okay.
But but you know, trying to get back to work, snapping in my pads. See, I'm the only guy in pads out here.
Look.
Yeah, like mainly it. Because I'm the most physical player.
We love it.
Don't show Aubrey Miller Jr., please.
We love Thanks. It. We love it.
All right, boys. So how do we feel about practice on Mondays?
I don't like them. I don't like them. First practice of the year on Monday.
You don't like it?
I did bad, so no, I don't like it.
You like it?
Yeah, I'm with Lane. I'd rather be in bed. Yeah, you know, I'm kind of used to a certain schedule by now.
That's a very good All right,
yeah. Then.
Don't Google it. Is that Mata Googling the question?
No.
Mata, are you Googling?
I had one. Last night, I was like, I'm about to go to sleep. And I thought of
it.
I can't think of it.
No, I can't think of it.
I got you. Prediction score for this weekend game. How about that? Was that not? Mm-hmm. No?
What's the question?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Because I had one last night.
Oh,
I forgot. Question of the day. I don't even know.
Bro, I had one, bro. That pisses me off.
That's kind of weird, but, you know, not today. Another dollar. Y'all know what's really going on. It's your boy checking in once again.
We are here with the content creator, the man, the myth behind it
the
all.
The legend.
The legend.
Legend.
Joe Dirt. How's Joe Dirt, tell the people today, man. How do you feel about this week, man?
This week is going great. You know, it's a little chilly today. 70? No, it's not 70.
No, it's like
50.
That's like
40.
Like low 60s, high 50s.
20 miles per hour. Cussed.
Right.
Cussed. That's gust.
We also have another legend here. We have Jeffrey.
Jeffrey.
How you
doing?
Hey, how you doing? Jeffrey.
Hey,
Jeffrey.
How you?
Good. Back up. Because I can smell your breath through the camera. Just go ahead and back up just a little bit. Jeffrey.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead and tell the people, the good people, the Bay of Jackson, Mississippi. I don't know how you're feeling today, Jeffrey.
Feeling great. Feeling really empowered, feeling juiced up.
Good.
Feeling great.
Good. And do you want to let the people know who is your dad?
My dad is Jeff Weeks.
Jeff Weeks.
D-line coach.
Does he play receiver or do you play receiver? Hold on a little thing. It's
both.
Like, right.
My dad played receiver for the Philadelphia Eagles.
Wow. But look at him.
Genetics.
Shit. We have another legend here. Alejandro Mata.
Mata.
The Gray.
What's up, bro?
So, Mata, go ahead and tell the good people today.
That's Joe Dirt.
Go ahead and tell the good people today about how does it feel to be second team all SWAC on your first year. Go ahead and tell the good people.
You know, I'm always thankful for any accolades that I receive, any support that I receive.
Right.
But then again, I feel like I got robbed.
You
know what I mean?
Oh.
Yes, you did. I looked up the stats. I saw that the first team missed 5 kicks.
Right.
Oh, 5?
Five.
How many did you miss again?
One. I didn't even miss. I got one blocked.
He didn't even miss them.
I got blocked.
He didn't even miss them.
But, yeah, I don't know. The only reason why they gave it to him is either because he's a senior.
Right.
Or because, he got more attention.
Okay.
And he got longer fielders.
Well, hey.
But I have more, higher percentage. You know what I mean?
Yeah. You're 110%?
On me.
110.
No, I'm him.
Patent
him.
Stats.
I'm him.
Been him. But you're not really him.
I'm not him.
Because you want to know why who's him? Who's really him? Shady!
Shady.
Shady. Go ahead and tell the good people, the good people of Jackson, Mississippi, on how you feeling today on this good week of Jackson, Mississippi versus Southern University.
Yeah, you know, it's championship week. Right. It's a certain kind of ring that it's got to when you say, you know, you wake up in the morning like, yeah, I'm really finna play for another championship ring, you know?
Yeah.
And then we got some players on this team who I'm not going to mention. That's their alma mater, you know?
Right.
So
right.
I'm sure they got some mixed feelings. I'm not sure how that works.
Some slap dicks, yeah.
That when I wake up, I'm ready to just whoop anybody that want to play me, you know?
Excuse me, you got to cut.
Just got done with the workout. How we feeling, boys?
Good.
Feeling good.
We did bench, squat. How much did Sam do?
Absolutely nothing.
Where did Sam? Was he even in there? Yeah, he showed me the workout.
Dude, last time we had squat, I was walking in, as he was walking out, he's like, all right, Mato, let me know if you get four plates like I did. I'm like, bro, what?
Bro, that man, Sam, there's nobody squatting four plates.
He be tapping.
Explain the sports you played when you were growing up.
I played soccer, volleyball. Gymnastics. Crazy. What else did I play? Bowling, obviously. Football. I also did swimming.
What did you do in high school?
All high school? No, I only did soccer and football.
Yeah, in high school. Not in recreation and not what you didn't do in Little League 5 and 6. Mom put me in swimming class and all of a sudden I'm Michael Phelps. No.
Who was it?
Who
was here?
What the hell?
Like,
that don't count.
What you mean that don't count?
That don't count.
Why don't count?
Is this question of the day?
Hold on. Alright, so I'm here with...
Pause.
Monsignor
JD, how do you feel when an airplane flies overhead? Is it joyous?
No, I think it should be me.
I think it should be you, so envious even.
No, I'm just saying, the greatest pilot of all time. So if I see a plane, why shouldn't it be me?
You know? Ooh, I love the answer. Thank you for your time, Shady.
Of course, you know, all day, every day.
Jada?
Yeah.
Jada Weta?
Yeah.
Vogue Jada?
Yeah.
Jada sniped it?
Yes, sir.
All her ads? All right. Why did you comment on the YouTube video that you were in?
Because it was
Please
funny.
Answer. Please answer that question.
It was funny, and I like the little sounds in the background.
You like the editing?
Yeah.
The editing magic, dude.
Yeah.
Mostly your 30s, dudes. All right, but I got one more question, though.
Oh, no.
Who is the most handsome football player on the team?
I'm not answering
And you
that.
can't say Shadur? Because we get why.
I'm not answering that.
You're not answering that? See, if you don't answer, I'm going to have to go with Herm.
Ew.
So.
I'm sorry. No disrespect to you.
She said, ew. Yeah. She said, ew. No.
How you feel? Last practice in the bed, bro.
Last practice in the bed? Man, feels great. Just out there, just ready to just go out there and dominate, compete, have a great time. Ready to see everybody in the bed, man.
Tiger Nation, stay tuned for your favorite number 37. I will be playing left guard tomorrow at a certain point in the game.
You know, this is the last chapter in a long book that we done wrote, and we got a big surprise for y'all tomorrow, so stay tuned.
How you feeling? Last Friday?
Hey, man. It's been a great season. We're going to finish it strong, man. We're going 12-0.
Samuel.
Cheeto. Hey, man, what's up, man? Y'all
yeah,
know
Cheeto.
Hey, bro, I'm the only black motherfucker on the specialist room.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what time it is,
man. Yeah, go ahead,
special, man. Game day tomorrow, man.
Second college, man. Second college, man. We're going undefeated, man. Job ain't done yet.
it.
Yeah.
Yeah.